National People's Party NPP General Secretary, East Khasi Hills District, Aipor Tinsong, informed that the party will have a meeting soon pertaining to the Sohiong election. Speaking to reporters on March 29th, he said,
"Kung bakalong ni nilang yung ika notification to election commission nila, di nakalian yung ginang nindang mo, di ba siyang tinahagin ni Kisi Masawan? Di akabili pa kata, kandang lang kasutin ng election committee, Maningika District,
With political parties facing another arena again, Tinsong said that the target is to win the Sohiong election, even as he said that the mandate rests with the people.
Every political party he katarget bang poso katol. Tinray na marila yung mat yakan ka election, parang sudah bakin yung banay brada. Di nitray in person kat bala bang one rise in job. Henry, you don't go option ba?
Meanwhile, NPP Youth Wing Working President Nikki Nongklau said that the NPP will work and inform the people of its ideologies and will fight the elections based on these, even as the UDP and NPP are allies in the MDA
2.0. Di ngi kung ka NPP hingin niya na ka mat rekam ng NPP kaday ka ay ka ideology yung party kaday ka ay ngin fight ya kita ke election halor kita kinurin.
He further said,
"Jat ba bro arti party kibedol lang po ka yang sinsyar mo. Hindi sulong kong takin ba ya kinong sa iyong matrek di kibasta. Ba't kisuto iro ya ba ka ini ka sorka ka ilang kamat ba? Ba ilang kamat ba day ka NPP hidup. Terhadap pijit yang dinuru, kajing yang terilang kadai bat kain pipi hipa. Tinggi kerman hiru, bat ni kerpak hiru ya ki, nongcok, senong yang soya konferensi, bakin jit, ya kain pipi. Kenang, bangin dia penuh rakyat, ya kain kelebah, ya kadong ketahan, bat ya senong soya hipa."